CB24 declares a John Tory win. John Tory reelected to his third term as mayor of Toronto. We'll take you live to John Tory headquarters tonight at the Royal York. Okay, so a lot of people in that room. Let's check in with our Christina Tenaglia, who's there in that crowd. Christina.
Yeah, so the party has certainly started here, and the crowd is waiting. Here we go. They're hearing that John Tory has been reelected. Now, certainly what is very important to consider is what kind of mandate did John Tory receive this time around? I want to let you hear for a moment the reaction. Oh, don't have the audio too loud. I'll be hearing myself here. One thing I want to point out is when John Tory was elected, back in 2014, he received a mandate of about 40% support. In 2018, it was closer to 64%. Some could argue that it depends on the strength of some of his contenders. In 2014, he was up against some very popular candidates, Doug Ford, now premier, who was taking over for the incumbent Mayor Rob Ford, the late Rob Ford, who at the time was battling cancer. When we look at 2018, his main contender was Jennifer Keesmaat, certainly a popular candidate as well. And Tory knew he was coming up against Gil Penalosa for the potential to have his now third term. But certainly John Tory not only has the name recognition, but the credibility of someone who has led this city not only throughout the next 8 years, but throughout the pandemic, being that steady hand. And as some pundits have noted, certainly he has said this will be his last time, his last shot at it. He had said that before. He said that after round two. And this is really an opportunity for Tory to craft his legacy, because giving him another 4 years, 12 in total, that means he certainly has to complete what he set out to do when it comes to transit, when it comes to affordable housing, when it comes to traffic and congestion in the city. This is certainly not a patient city, and they're not going to wait 4 more years for some of these commitments to be complete. So full room here with a lot of excitement. We'll have reaction coming up. Back to you.
All right, Christina, appreciate this. Christina, live in Royal York. Have a look at this race board right now. Again, the votes aren't all in yet. In fact, only about half of the polls are actually in. But John Tory right now has a 164,000 vote lead. That is why the CB24 decision desk very confidently is putting the check in there. So again, 1,200, about 1,500. So about half the vote is in, about 165,000 vote lead for John Tory, who will be going back to Toronto City Hall as the mayor. We'll get-